the right lobe is econormal. There are two, relatively large hypoechoic areas in the lobe. The borders are irregular, sharp rather than blurred. According to the hypoechoic areas, the vascularity is decreased. The presentation of the left lobe is similar. Seeing only the ultrasound, the probability of subacute thyroiditis is quite low.